Welcome to the Saskatoon Transit Trip Planner and Real-Time Map Tutorial video for desktop. While most functions are available for mobile devices, we'll be highlighting some of the capabilities that are unique to the desktop experience. First, we'll go through the basic trip planning functionality. To start, click on Trip Planner in the left column. Note that this may appear in the bottom left if you've previously clicked Real-Time Map. So here you can use an address, some city landmarks, or a stop number to decide your beginning and end point. Here I'll select Broadway Theater. And for my destination, City Hall. Now when I'm planning, I can choose the date and time, and whether I want that to be when I want to leave or when I'd like to arrive. I can also sort the trip plan options I get by the trip time, walking distance, or number of transfers, so choose according to your preferences. And note that when you see a stop on the map, you can select it as a favorite and access it later in the favorites area here. And I'll click to get my trip plan. And here are my options and instructions. There's two more advanced features here I'd like to call out in more detail. The first is finding a stop number near an address, and I'll show you how to do that in the Stop Schedules and Departures view first. I'll select Address as the search type here, and I'll type City Hall again. And when I do that, I can click over here to find nearby stops, over here on the map, or this button. And note that on this map, you can actually click anywhere here to choose an address and do the same thing, find a nearby stop. I can also do this by stop number if I know the number. From here, I can get bus stop schedules for any route that is going by. And if I select here, I can see some real-time information about where the buses are. The other way to look at real-time map information is over here on the left in the real-time map view. And on this view, I can select up to 4 maps at a time to see the location of buses. And I'll show you a couple of examples here. Note that once you're on this view, you can click any of the blue dots to see the next departures for that stop as well. And that is an overview of trip planning and the real-time map on desktop.